Okay, hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is a kind of collection video. It is on the Batman Begins 90 card base set. I just literally got these off in the mail. I got them off eBay, and there was a reason why I got them, which you will see in a minute. But here's the wrapper. I have more cards, as you can see, but only 7 cards came in here. So, pretty cool. It's made by Topps. I really love Topps cards. And it's Batman Begins, so they are based off the Batman Begins movie. Unfortunately, there's no Dark Knight or Dark Knight Rises cards. That would have been really cool. So, here's this one. It just tells you what all the cards are there. And then here is this one. And if you guys want to go ahead and pause and read, you guys can go ahead and do that. They're very nice cards. And then here are these. And luckily, there's no doubles. So that's cool. These are the character cards. We have Thomas Wayne, Bruce's father. Very cool. There's no Martha Wayne, unfortunately. But there's the back. We have Scarecrow. Oops. We have Dr. Jonathan Crane, which is obviously Scarecrow, too. We have Ra's al Ghul, which actually we all know is the decoy. He's not really Ra's al Ghul, he's just the decoy. We have James Gordon. And we have the reason why I got the set is Rachel Dawes. There is hardly any Rachel merchandise out there, so I take what I can get either of Katie Holmes or Maggie Gyllenhaal. Even though I do prefer Maggie Gyllenhaal, I did like Katie too. We have Bruce Wayne. We have Alfred. Here we have Lucius Fox. Which some of these work because they were in all 3 movies. We have Henry Ducard, which is actually the real Ra's al Ghul. And last but not least, for character cards, we have Batman. So there goes. I love these character cards. So let me just put these in a pile. Now we just have basic cards, you know, seen from the movie. I'll try to go as fast as I can. We have Fun with Bruce and Rachel. We have the signal for the Batman. We have the defeat of Ra's al Ghul. We have the Dark Knight Forever. We have Love and Destiny. We have A New Beginning. We have The Final Battle. You know, it's funny because I just recently watched the Dark Knight trilogy a week or two ago, and Maggie Gyllenhaal and Katie Holmes do kind of look alike, so that's pretty cool. We have Stunning Swinging to the Rescue. Oops. we have descending into danger. We have Batman and Gordon. We have The Rescue. I love that scene when Rachel helped Gordon's son. We have The Longest Night. We have Escape from Arkham. We have Scarecrow's Revenge. I thought Scarecrow was very menacing in Batman Begins. I actually did like him. We have the To the Threat of Ghoul's Evil. Ghoul's Evil. We have the Microwave Meter. I also liked Ra's al Ghul when he wore the gas mask. Very menacing too. We have Mad Men in Custody. We have Feeling in the Inferno. Got a lot more to go. We have Wayne Manor Under the Siege. We have a birthday surprise. There that one is. Sorry if you can hear the motorcycles. They're out in the summertime. To Save Gotham City. We have, we have Rachel and the Antidote. We have Master of the Batcave. Gotta hurry up. We have His Darkest Domain. We have Heading for the Batcave. We have Chase Through the City. We have Batman Takes the Fight. We have Trusting the Dark Knight. Rachel's face is pretty funny right there. Dropped it. We have The Rescue of Rachel. I honestly thought she was going to die in Batman Begins. Crane Crippled by the Fear. Batman Turns the Tables. Hurry up here. Rematch with Scarecrow. Inside Arkham Asylum. In Crane's Clutches. More to go. The Night Has Ears. facing the fear. Escape from no arrows, no something like that, I don't know. Oops, upside down. Batman set aflame. Poisoned by fear gas. Okay, sorry about that. My battery died, and it's still pretty low, so I'm gonna try to go fast as I can so I can finish these cards. Next we have Batman's Discovery. There we go. Then we have, Invading Crane's Lair. There we go. Oops, upside down. Then we have the Dark Knight on Trial. Then we have Flash's Confession. Then we have Gotham's Most Wanted. Then we have A Very Special Discovery. Then we have A Fear of Fury. Then we have No Escape from Batman. Then we have Batman's First Night. Then we have Batsuit and the Tumbler. Then we have Gotham's Visitor. Then we have Night Patrol. Oops, upside down again. Then we have Strength of the Cow. Wayne's and Wardrobe, Weapons and Wardrobe. Then we have Building the Batcave. Then we have the Protego Sun. Sorry, some of these words I can't pronounce right. Then we have Beneath Wayne Manor. Thought it was very cool how the Batcave was underneath Wayne Manor. Then we have Back in Crime City. Then we have Rescuing Ducard. Then we have Duel with Ra's al Ghul, again, which we know is not Ra's al Ghul. He is the decoy, kind of like Padme and Sabé. We have Execution Order. Then we have In Warrior Training. Then we have Facing the Crime Lord. Then we have Slain in Pain Sight. Then we have Law versus Joe Chill. Very nice image of Rachel Dawes right there. violence on the ice. Looking after Bruce. I found it funny that Alfred called Bruce Master even when he was a kid. Then we have, he watches them die. Then we have the hold up. Very sad scene when his parents die. Then we have the night at the opera. Then we have testing Wayne's strength. Then we have the flower delivered. Then we have in search of his destiny. Then we have first brush with Ducard. Sorry. Then we have survival of the strongest. Then we have a stranger in hell. Then we have his father's son. Then we have, last but not least, A Taste of Terror. So that is all the Batman Begins cards. I think what I like the best out of this set is the character cards, just because very nice pictures and such. And I do like these cards too. So definitely if you're a Batman Begins fan, or if you are a Dark Knight Trilogy fan like I am, you might want to add these to your collection, since there isn't much, you know, much merchandise of Batman Begins. I know there's a few figures and stuff, but, stuff like that. But, there we are. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, and have a great day. Bye.